What type of a belt is good for the beginner knife maker? Where I started was with a ceramic set. It's from 36, just getting rid of the majority of your steel. If you're welding or if you're doing a stock removal, doesn't matter. You use that 36, and then 80 and 60 and 120, they're the ones that they kind of like you accommodating what type of a cleanness and finish you want. For the start, those four grit from 36, 60, 80, 120 ceramic would do the work.